Oh yes, give me a nice smile. Oh yes. Oh yes, queen. You're gonna be a beautiful model out there.
But I think I look better than you.
Of course a beautiful hot person like me would be in a fashion show. I mean, this is like the rarest opportunity. So of course I took it, and I know I'm gonna do well. Because I'm just
so beautiful.
We gotta dress something fancy. Alright, gotta become a turkey.
Ooh, this fits in with the vibe, right? Yeah.
If you guys didn't know, Thanksgiving is coming up very quickly. In about like 3 months. So we gotta prepare for this occasion. And so, fancy equals turkey because
to you, I am probably a nice meal. I regret every word that I said out of my mouth.
I'm not fancy enough! I gotta wear the bad boy clothing like this! And maybe some nice pants like this. Oh yes! Oh my goodness, can we take a look at the competition? I am 500 times better looking than you. I will win.
People love the messy vibe, so we'll go for something kind of messy. This one. I look like a turkey now. Let's go to the hair dye section. We will get some very vibrant green screen hair.
Ew, this is my sibling right here. Turkey is better than peacock because you can actually eat a turkey and not a peacock. Would it be ironic if I was a turkey but had this tiger shirt?
It just looks like it says ig. Ignorance.
Time is up! Stop dressing!
Welcome to high school, the best place to show off your beautiful fancy look. Oh, okay. You're going for a very natural look with those big gigantic Mickey Mouse ears. You get a 3 for fancy. I am a very serious judge. I will rate every little thing. Let's take a look. Pink, I already like it, but you're crying. That is not fancy at all. You're running away way too fast. Okay, pretty nice. Some pink in there. We got some shoes. Those look pretty big on you. I'm gonna have to give you a 2 for that.
Oh, it's my turn!
Hello, I am a turkey? Oh wait, I forgot. Oh no, I didn't do emotes. I'm going to lose now. Oh, nice and very white color. You get a 3 for fancy. Oh my goodness, it's princess. But what do we have here? A boy? That deserves immediate 5. Ooh, okay. You're kind of going for an October look with the backpack. I like that. And the last person. They didn't even show up.
Oh, what?
This is the only boy that won.
Wait, I wasn't on the podium?
Impossible, impossible. Ugh.
It is time to be a beautiful fairy.
Okay, I'm done.
I'm already a fairy.
To be honest, I want to be a boy fairy. So we will need some very cute crowns. Let's go for this floating one. Oh yes, it's touching the tip of my spiky hair.
And let's get a VIP card to show that I am very important in this world.
I'm a fairy.
And, another cool green screen shirt.
Oh yes, green shoes with the green sweatshirt.
Oh my balonies, guys, how can I forget the most important thing in any topic? This Christmas skirt.
Oh yeah, I am a fairy now.
Yo, being a fairy takes a lot of effort and sweat. And what color is sweat? Blue. Let's go for this blue shirt guy. And let's just drain our disgusting soulless face with cuter faces like these. Which one is fairy worthy? Oh yes, I look like a fairy now, my girls. I think I'm done actually.
Welcome to Paris, France.
Oh my goodness. Pink and fairy are kind of related, and you have the hair, so I'll give you a 2. Oh, you're just full on pink. You get a 3. I'm being extra strict because
I want to win.
Oh, keyboard jammers up have good expectations. I'm a little bit confused of the color matching design, but I think it's not bad. Oh, this is a very scary fairy. I like it. It's unique. You look as soulless as my dead face. Noob life. Who's this? Wait, that's me. The game just called me a noob. That's not my name, but okay. Scary fairy. You get a 4 for scariness. Oh man, we got a lot of competitors. Oh, okay. You know, one thing I was missing is wings, and that's definitely important. Oh, and of course, emotes. You get a 5. Oh no, that's the end? Are you serious? Are you serious?
I hate this show.
Miss, can you get down from there? Stop trying to roll this man away.
That is just not nice. Alien fashion?
Okay, alien, the first thing. It's definitely going to be the gross looking green. Oh yeah. If I see this person copying me right now. Oh, okay. Wait, they're not. Oh no, they're looking at me. No, they're trying to copy me. I know. We gotta quickly get on with the face because faces are pretty important as well. Face, 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 face. Ooh, that one up there looks like an alien.
Guys, help me. I've never blinked once in my life.
Oh my goodness, I can actually get pets. Remove pants. That does not sound too good. Alien hair, messy and crazy. Let's go for this one. Kind of looks like tentacles, and that's alien related. Let's go for this very deep, dark green. And now the clothing. Oh my goodness, big brain genius person right here. Skirts can be like the UFO.
I think my skirt is a little bit too small. It is kind of ruining my thighs, but that's okay.
Woman, you better be scared of me because I am an alien and I'm like 3 times taller than you, even with your heels on. I think I'll get something. Goblin alien ears. Oh my goodness, I think I win. Hey, this woman stole my outfit. No, you better take that off right now. I'm an alien and I am alienated in this world. Nobody wants me. Oh my golly woman right here. You are a human.
Welcome to the runway. We're here in Paris.
Why do I feel like I've seen this look before? Oh, okay. She's doing TikTok dances. 2, yeah. Alien fashion. Who is that right there? That is me. I am the actual alien. I will abduct you if you don't give me 5 stars.
Another alien? Alien queen. Oh, I'll give you a 3.
Oh, okay. Your face is kind of really scary. What's up, y'all? Is that how you talk in alien language? I was gonna give you a 5, but now you get a 2. Are you harassing me? Is that a gun? Oh my gosh. I'm scared. I'm so scared. Are you? What place did I come in? I need to know right now. I came in 5th.
This woman right here won? That should have been me!